To create a customer, open the customer menu and click on the plus icon. Enter the name of the customer or company. If you save an email address, this is automatically applied when protocols are created. All other data are optional. Save the customer. You must now assign a measuring site to the customer. The name of the measuring site has to be entered here. All other data are optional. Then save the measuring site. Click on Select. Further measurements are now assigned to this customer.